Do you want to talk about it?
No. Say it right.
Okay, so then why am I here?
Do I need to explain?
No.
Your dad's not gonna accept us.
Then we don't accept him.
Your mom either.
Well, I think she's good.
Look, you see the way she looks at me. That hate in her eyes. It's almost as bad as your dad attacking me.
We'll never go over there again.
I won't. I'm not so sure about you.
What do you mean by that?
Marissa, I don't know. Let's just move on, right? I don't think we're gonna work out.
What? My dad is a freaking psycho, okay? I don't even talk to him!
Yeah, well, you can't say the same for your mom.
Well, she's not my dad.
Exactly. She married him.
Do you have any cotton swabs? Some alcohol?
There's some iodine in the restroom.
Okay, well, I don't see it in here.
Iodine's not gonna help. I need ice.
You're bleeding.
Wait, Nerissa.
What? Do you want me to clean you up or not?
No.
Okay, so then let me get it.
Like I said, I don't think... Let's just move on.
Look, it is not fair. I shouldn't have to pay for my dad. Someone who I don't even talk to. You know I haven't spoken to him in... I don't even know when!
Tell your family, Nerissa. The first time I meet them, I damn near get knocked out. Right now, it's not you, but they're part of you.
I feel sorry for you.
I feel sorry for the both of us, right? I wish we never came up here in the South. I fucking hate this place.
Yeah, so do I, Eric. How many times have we talked about moving? You're the one who keeps going on about how cheap it is. Yeah? Well, when you live in crap, it's gonna be crap. And it's gonna be cheap. Because money isn't everything, Eric.
You know, I was gonna say I love you. I'm not sure, really. I'm sorry. I don't know how else to say that.